Amen.
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 Be given to women.
Amen.
At least we are practicing on how that campaign will be in Kano. When the members were sitting, I was thinking they are sitting the best. Very many the women, voice was too much. And I know, the way I don't know what to say, but I promise we will not know the results. We are practicing how the government will be in Kano. May God help us in Jesus' name. Please, let's begin. This is time for tithe and offering. And I want this room to be open. I don't want us to be even as if we are still in the village. Please, dig in. I want us to start either from the children, line by line. Let's be open. So that God will receive our tithe and offering in Jesus' name. Thank you. Start, if you want the children to start first, let it be line by line. May God help us in Jesus' name. Amen. Father and our God, we want to thank you. We want to appreciate you. We want to glorify your holy name because there is no one like you. Father, we thank you for bringing us today in your chapel to worship with you and to die with you on this holy day. Father, we know we are sinners, but we thank you for helping you. You forgive our sins. Father Lord, we ask for forgiveness of sins today in the mighty name of Jesus. If you have given what is possible to give, can forgive us. Father, accept today's tithe and offering, and we want to use in your work, God, O Lord. We want to use and glorify your holy name for the blessing of our Lord. Be with us today and guide us. Protect us from the hand of evil governments. In our disciples, they are evil. Forgive us and prepare for us so that we shall adapt in any more our policy than God. Be with us, O Lord. Guide us today in this church. Those that come from far, O Lord. When they go back, Father, O Lord, pray, O Lord, that you will lead them to their destinations in the name of Jesus. As I pray, we will start to go away.